Good morning, everyone. This morning we have lovely Stephanie, and we are playing around with this new 24K loose gold. I thought at the show, my lovely friend Brooke from Texas was doing demos, and I got my hands on some. Check that out. This is real 24 karat gold, guys. Not just glitter. This is the real deal. So what I'm doing is I went ahead and polished her nails. This is Luxio Essence Inspire. This is Gel Play Glistening Gold, just one coat and another coat of Essence. So I'm just doing a quick fade from the cuticle, and to use this glitter, the way I do it in the salon is to use my Luxio Top Gloss and apply it just where I want the glitter to go for the most part. I don't need to put it all over the nail. This one obviously is going to be caked in gold, so I'm going to put it on the whole nail. And this one I just want to put a little bit towards the cuticle and a little bit here towards the cuticle. Okay, so then I'm going to grab the glitter and my brush, just going to dab it in. And then dab it where I want it to go. It's really fine. Definitely a different effect. I like the new Accents foil gold, the 24K foil gold, but you can't really do this kind of an effect with it and have it look quite the same. This 24K is definitely a different animal. Loose glitter is definitely a different kind of effect that you can get with it. So that's why us nail techs have a million drawers of product, because there's always something different that we can use for different stuff. So I'm just dabbing this loose glitter on, then I'm just going to use the side of my brush because I don't want a ton dragged down. I just want to pull a little tiny bit down. And again, I'm just placing this into wet top gloss because I just want this to be set all by itself. I don't want any excess glitter. A lot of time when I do loose glitter, like with sparkles and stuff, I use the Aurora sparkles as my glue. But with this, I want just the 24K to be my glue and the sparkle. So, I'm sorry, not my glue. The top gloss to be my glue and the 24K to be the sparkle instead of the Aurora. Aurora is the chunkier sparkle. This one is pure 24 karat gold. It's a little bit pricey, so you might want to up the price of your service by $5 when you guys use this. But they will have a real gold on their nails. So for the holidays, definitely a bit of a splurge if someone wants to. So now the full coverage nail. What I've found with this is that you want to get it on the nail, and then you're actually going to rub it in a little bit. I'll show you what I mean in a second. So after I get it on, I'm just going to tap it in, and it almost gets this gold smooth. Amazing, like almost like a piece of jewelry totally covered in gold. Again, I'm just tapping down with the side of my brush just to pull a little bit down. Most of the color I want to stay near the top of the cuticle area. There you go. Super pretty. Very, very, very reflective because of it being real gold. And I'll show you what happens when you top coat over the top. You can cure this in between. I'm going to cure it, but I don't want you guys to have to wait for this to cure and then for me to top coat. So there it is with top coat on it. Super shiny. All right, you guys. So get you some 24K before the holidays so that you can use it on your clients. I'm sure they are at the trade show booths as well. But enjoy your yummy, yummy gold. See you guys later. Bye.